Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Today we are watching the winner of the poll chosen by you, Ted Lasso, which was one of the four choices that I had put in there. And I secretly was wanting Ted Lasso to win, but I didn't want to skew anything or say anything because I love the sport. I'm a big soccer fan. I was born in Brazil, so I grew up, my dad played professional. But apparently the genes skipped me. So I still love the sport. I grew up around it. So this is the greatest team in the world, by the way, Botafogo. So you need to look it up if you don't know. But anyways, let's go ahead and get started with our Ted Lasso reaction. And I can't wait. An Apple original. I've been hearing a lot of good things about these Apple TV shows, by the way. So that's why I wanted to try Ted Lasso, because one, it has Jason Sudeikis, and two, it's about football, soccer. Three is on Apple Plus, which I've been hearing great things about. So without further ado, I'm ready, man. You guys ready? I'm ready. Let's do this. Ted Lasso, pilot. Aha, nice. Oh, things are going sour really quick. She the owner of the team?
Oh, yes. Good point. George.
Biggie boy.
What the hell?
I love what you've done to the place. Whatever it is, you need to get off your impressive chest.
Oh, Jesus.
You're fired. Your casual misogyny, for one. I know, that's a big word. Ask one of your daughters what it means. You insist on wearing those tiny shorts that force me to see one of your testicles. And there's the other one.
What do you think's worse? Your husband cheating on you? Or being the last to know?
Ooh.
Or shall I prepare a list of candidates?
No. That would be necessary.
She already picked one.
This is a bit of surprising news from the other side of the Atlantic. Me and Luxby Ted. Celebrating a moment of joy with his team in a way that you really have to see to understand. And then even when you see it, I don't necessarily know that understanding is what we're doing.
he's a really down-to-earth manager. He's got a people approach. And that works wonderful with the players sometimes.
They're going to fucking murder you. Well, you know, I've heard that tune before, but here I am still dancing.
Legend. Are we nuts for doing this?
Yeah, this is nuts. Hey, but taking on a challenge is a lot like riding a horse, and if you're comfortable while you're doing it, you're probably doing it wrong.
Oh, he's leaving a family behind.
At first, I was thinking about not sleeping, then I was thinking about not sleeping, and that's never changed.
His hair.
Next thing you know, they're handing out warm chocolate chip cookies in the planes land.
I didn't get cookies. Did you eat mine?
That's not part of the story. I think this is all right.
Well, thanks for indulging us, Ollie.
Ready to boogie whenever you are.
Okay, that's Tower Bridge.
Right, not the London Bridge, because this one's still up.
That is some nice grass.
Feels different, coach.
You're the new manager?
Yes, sir.
I didn't look to take all the grass you want.
Oh, no,
we just
had
it cut. I can
nice.
Go through the garbage if you want. I can get you some more. Still, we've got to get off the grass. It's Nathan.
Nathan! Oh, I love that name. Hey, love your hot dogs.
Yeah, no, I know.
Oh, good, good. You all got Nathan's hot dogs here?
No.
Okay. You heard about it.
I'm Ted Lasso, your new coach. You must be Miss Welton.
Oh, please, call me Rebecca. Miss Welton's my father.
If that's a joke, I love it. If not, I cannot wait to unpack that with you. Wi-Fi password, wet wipes.
Humidifier, way ahead of you.
Please, take a seat. How do you take your tea?
Well, usually I take it right back to the counter because someone's going to order it. And you know what? I was right. Yeah, it's horrible. Yeah. No, thank you.
Welcome to England.
Yeah, get used to it, sucker, right?
Do you believe in ghosts, Ted?
I do. But more importantly, I think they need to believe in themselves.
Yeah. And this is a war.
Looks like a good time.
That's my ex-husband.
Well, good times aren't always a good time.
I'll need you to speak to the press.
Oh, yeah. No, after a couple nights good sleep, I'll be...
No, like right now.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I thought you knew. They're ready for you now.
They're what?
Throwing him into the lion's den. There you go, coach. First interview and you know nothing about the sport.
Did not expect fizzy water there, sorry.
Look at this twat!
Fucking yank.
Okay, so, hey. Why don't we just jump right in? Anybody got any questions? How about I go ahead and address
his face.
The larger than average elephant in the room? No, I have never coached the sport that you folks call football. They're gonna give you everything they got, two halves, win or lose.
Or tie.
Right, y'all do ties here.
Oh.
Now, look here, what do you folks in the media do? And my door is always gonna be open. All right, you can ask me anything. No topic will be in too touch. You got a question in there, Trent?
Yeah. Is this a fucking joke? Thank you, Trent!
I love jokes.
Ooh, disaster. Oh, disaster. Poor Ted.
Give my fellow countrymen. Somewhere over the last few years, we seem to have abandoned all sense of manners and hospitality. My, my, aren't you a salty bunch? I've witnessed nothing but profound mediocrity. Am I wrong?
Say it.
Well, it's a bit
We look forward to seeing you all at our next match with Crystal Palace. Thank
Crystal
you.
Palace. I caught that. So they're in the Premier League. Holy shit.
See, I'm fine when there's no bubbles. I hear that all day. Oh, okay. You know, I'd love to say hi to the team if I can.
Can't keep a gaffer from his pitch. Oh.
You can say that again.
He's got no idea what the fuck that means.
See, my ex-husband truly loved only one thing his entire life. This club. And Ted Lasso is going to help me burn it to the ground.
That's going to backfire pretty bad. Can already tell. It's kind of like got a like an office sort of humor to it.
You know what? I'm going to get it, though. Because training makes perfect. There you go. Oh, there you go, man.
He's a legend. Won a Champions League with Chelsea. So.
8 years ago.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God, what?
That is a darn fine sports mix, young fella. Holy smoke, did you see that? That fella looked like a kitty cat when he gets spooked by a cucumber.
Jamie Tart, top scorer on the team.
Fuck off.
So these fellas are from all over the place?
I'm all from Boyle.
Well, I mean, he must be from England, yeah?
Wales.
Is that another country?
Yes and no.
How many countries?
Yes and no.
Four.
I do love a lot.
Respectful dressing room.
Smells like potential. And am I getting notes of Axe body spray?
Spot on, coach. But I think they call it something else here.
Your face. Look at your face.
Aw, everybody picks on him. Ooh.
My name's Ted Lasso. This here's Coach Beard. I know we don't officially start quite yet, but, you know, we just wanted to pop in, say howdy, let you know how excited we are to be here.
Scored a goal. Well, I'll take my shirt off.
Sweetheart.
I mean, I can stay if you want.
No, that's okay.
All right. Cheers.
Yeah.
This is rough to see, man.
Had a heck of a career.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Never thought it would end being coached by Ronald fucking McDonald.
Damn.
I believe it's cricket.
Now, here I am thinking it was the room that was all out of whack, but you know what I think? Hey, I'm Ted Lasso.
No, I know. You're trending hard on Twitter right now.
How about that?
Do you even tweet?
Nah. But I do beatbox all right. Hey, is you Nate?
Oh, that one? Oh, God, no. No, I couldn't handle that. This is me. Right.
Obviously, for this to work, I'm going to need the full support of my new director of football operations. I know that there'll be elements to this little adventure that will weigh on you a bit, but I'm sure it won't be harder than it was to sneak all Rupert's women in and out behind my back all
the time. Ooh, mic drop. Jesus, she's something else. I guess that's a little basket with UK goodies.
Hey, no, I just want to hear your voice. Yeah, yeah, go do your thing. Yeah. Hey, is your mom there? Okay. Thanks, big guy. Yeah, I miss you.
It's going to take some getting used
to. Yeah, but I think once we a little bit, yeah. You could say that again.
Yeah. No, that's true. That's true. Yeah.
God, they're in the Premier League. You know, for those that don't know, the Premier League is like the top league, not only in England, but in the world.
Hey, Michelle. I love you.
Ooh. Things are rocky, huh?
No, no, that's okay. You don't have to.
That's rough, man. Tough position to be in. Get some rest, Ted. You're going to need it, bud. Ugh. So that was the episode one of Ted Lasso. And as expected, an American that knows absolutely nothing about the sport is now responsible for managing a team in the top tier division of England. We are talking about one of the hardest leagues in the world. This is, you know, like I said, he was in semi-pro football, if I believe that's the case, or like D2 college. So he's basically going from D2 college to NFL. It's a big jump in the sport that you know and that you're comfortable with, and even a bigger jump going from D2 football to Premier League football. It's definitely interesting. Episode one was kind of slow, a lot of silly humor, which is a kind of humor that I don't really gravitate towards too much. But obviously this is about a sport that I love, so I'm gonna give the entire season a try. If I don't like it, I don't like it, but I hope it's good. Down below, there'll be a video and a playlist that I want you guys to check out. If you're new here, please drop a subscribe and a like. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subs before the end of the year. Let's see if we can do that. Stay tuned, because there's more Ted Lasso coming your way.